My name's Tom Fowles. We farm here in Frodsham, Cheshire, milking 200 cows with a little bit of contracting on the side. We're predominantly a forage push farm. We like to get as much as we can out of the grass. Using a 5-cut multi-cut system, we want to get the best quality we can. We've been using Calcifert for the past 7 to 8 years. We found the Calcifert's massively improved the soil's ability to grow grass. Found it to be a very valuable product to the farm, being able to spread it ourselves and as and when we want it to be spread. We find that we're spreading Calcifert annually, field by field, depending on as and when and needs. Calcifert is very ground ready. As soon as there's a bit of moisture to it, it's dissolved and gone into the soil for that year. It's very good at getting down and into the roots where it needs to be. We spread the Calcifert with a Vicon spreader, which is as basic can get. Find it spreads as easy as any other fertiliser with very little dust compared to bulk lime. Predominantly the Calcifert's put on the grassland, do also use it on the maize as and when, and we find it helps the cell walls within the grass, keeping a good structure to the plant.
My name is Aidan Harris, I'm the production manager at LKAB and Runcorn, and we produce Calcifert. We have 16 years experience in granulating limestone and we have a highly skilled workforce. Calcifert Lime was one of the first products to be certified under the Ag Lime quality standard. AQS is an industry initiative designed to give farmers confidence in the product that they're buying. So Calcifert is made from British limestone, which is mined in the Peak District. It arrives to site in an ultra-fine powder. The material is discharged into one of our three silos. The material is then transferred to a shear velocity mixer and then transferred to a pan granulator where the material is granulated to a product specification of 2 to 6 mil. During manufacturing, product goes through strict quality testing to ensure that the product meets quality specification.
My name's Cassie May, I work for LKAB and I am the Customer Relations Manager. To fully understand soil health and structure on your farm, it's vital to go beyond measuring phosphorus, pH levels, potassium and magnesium. You almost always need to add calcium into the soil. Even if your pH is at the target of 6.5, it could still be short of calcium. Every year, large amounts of calcium are lost from soil through leaching and inorganic fertiliser applications. Recent research shows that as much as 44% of UK farm soils are deficient in calcium, but the good news is that resolving the problem can be quick, easy and very cost efficient. Where soil calcium levels are balanced, it creates pore space in the soil, which helps water percolation, root penetration and allows the soil to function aerobically. When soil is deficient in calcium, this biology doesn't take place. Growth is negatively affected, yields can suffer and crops can be more susceptible to disease. If soil pH levels fall below 6, nutrients are locked up, plants are not able to utilise these nutrients and fertiliser inputs are wasted. It is important to keep in mind that when the soil pH is 6, almost 20% of fertiliser applications can be wasted. Ensuring that your soil has an adequate calcium supply by regularly applying Calcifert Lime will cost a lot less than wasting 20% of your fertiliser inputs. Applying Calcifert Lime to correct your soil pH and supply enough calcium can give you a return on investment of 4-to-1. This is achieved through improved yields and reduced fertiliser applications. Calcium is therefore a nutrient which should feature in all fertiliser plans every year.